I had people pull the gun on my head and shoot next to me, threatening me, telling me that you're dying. Say your last prayer. And I did say my last prayer.
Am I still alive or I'm already dead as these people I see in front of me?
We had to sit against the wall in circle in the oven. And I thought to myself that day, I thought, that's it. That's it, they're going to burn us alive in here. I didn't say nothing. I thought, I'm going to die.
His answer was, orders are orders. And I felt like a slave must have felt.
And they pointed their machine guns at us, and we thought they were going to kill us. And people were screaming and crying and fainting and praying.
And they shot them right in front of my stepfather. Right in front of his eyes.
Unfortunately, I lost everything, but I want to save myself.
To be subjected to such abuse in front of your father, your brother, your son, what you're doing here is not just raping the women, you're also raping the whole community.
I had a spade buried in his brain and his side. His wife and children were all ripped up.
I thought I wasn't going to... I wasn't gonna have my dad.
Can I live without my family? Or my family can live without me?
She buried me and herself under the dead bodies. I owe my life to my mother. She was a real mother.